This is my first time ever trying rollers, so let's see how this goes. I really don't want the video itself. You're supposed to keep your hands loose. So this is the first time on rollers. I'm about 6 minutes into it. It's going pretty well, actually, surprisingly, from all the horror stories I've heard of. The key is just keep pedaling. Looking 1 meter to 2 meters ahead. Medium gear. Loose handlebar grip. And just pedal. Really surprised. So anyone who's done a lot of road cycling and is intimidated about rollers, no need to be. You want to have a fan because it gets really hot. And then if you get comfortable and you have your line going right, you can do this. So, it's not that hard to roll. Looks like I'm ready for the assault on mounting, y'all. Definitely had a good first session. Worked up a sweat at the workout. So now just to bring it to an end, slowly grab onto something, come to a stop. Keep your back tire brake on, and then just dismount. Ooh, this is gonna be great. Red lights across a million seas, just to have you next to me. Paris and Tokyo, I go where I have to go. Screw geography, but would you do that for me? So far, so great. Oh, but I should have fucking better.